Hey, what gives?
Your final mission is to snuff out the rogue pair that betrayed our organization.
What?
Two former Turks, Rude and Elena, have kidnapped the president whom they recast to protect. Traitors are to be afforded no mercy. Their lives are forfeit. Naturally, the two of them know Turks' policy and will fight to the death. Kill or be killed. These are the only possible outcomes of any confrontation. Here's hoping you survive.
But aren't they friends? How can they go from BFFs to shoot to kill just like that?
Probably got to be pretty ruthless to make it as a Turk.
Been a long time since you and I were You might think I was waiting for all the
trigger
up your sleeve.
Good thing, too. That's just gonna be a couple of pushovers. All Shira has to offer us is a captive and a one-way ticket to the life stream. To them, we just have to be used and abused. They're sucking the life out of us, just like they're doing in the
past. Open your eyes. What are we getting to turn?
I am not going down without a fight.
Never thought things would come to this. But here we are.
Yeah, there! Come on! Turn to see him! I'd just hate to have to humiliate you in combat.
Let's finish this.
Even call it avalanche.
You were just gonna have to make you leave permanently.
I guess this is goodbye, partner.
It's time to put all the tricks in your
Come on.
Get back! Get down! You're gonna feel this one!
Don't overdo it.
So why don't you lead the
Watch
way?
Watch yourself.
My turn.
You did? One more shot!
Here it comes.
Let's get this over with.
No hard feelings.
Gotcha,
owe me? Let's go left.
Hang back. I got you.
It's on you.
Tagging out. Let me.
You asked for it.
It's over.
Watch yourself.
Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do. Get him! And catch! This one's for you! Can you take over? Oh, let's go! Run away! One more shot!
Let's do it.
Go all out here.
Mission complete. Well done. You've proven yourselves to be born Turks.
Wow, what an honor.
We Turks fight as one, but our duty may require us to sever our binding ties. Which is precisely why.
Who's there?
Confirming personnel data. ID GAI153. Affiliation, General Affairs, Auditing. Turks.
Certainly didn't expect to run into you here.
Took the words right out of my mouth. What in the hell are you doing here?
Shinra sent me to inspect the facilities. Wanted to make sure they didn't have any unauthorized visitors wandering around.
GAI 153? Records indicate the individual with that ID underwent formal training. Wait, are you a Turk?
That'll be enough probing. For my benefit, but mainly for yours. It was enough of a pain to cover up the mess you made at the reactor. Try not to cause any more trouble, okay?
Sorry. Won't happen again.
Anyway, I'm heading back to the village. Once you're done here, I suggest you make tracks.
There's definitely more to her than meets the eye.
Hello? You good?
Hey, Chadley. What happened to the proto-relic?
Oh, forgive me. And there. Incredible. It appears that by restoring the fragmented data, we were able to break the proto-relic's encryption.
Translation?
The potential applications are practically limitless. By converting matter into data distributed across a secure network, shielded from external interference, one could preserve said data indefinitely.
So is it real? Like, can I touch it?
Oh, of course! Behold, the proto-relic in its restored glory.
At long last, the Knave returns. Beneath the moonlight, in victory shall I revel. My Genji! Interloper!
Chadley?
None other. After analyzing the phenomena associated with your sudden disappearance, I was able to devise a way in which to join you virtually.
Virtually? No matter! Be gone, foul conjurer, or I shall make this place your grave!
Oh my! This is simply fascinating! I'm Chadley. You must tell me about yourself and about this place.
You dare demand answers of me? Such impudence! A rotten display of disrespect! Loads of wealth! Die!
What did I say?
This will not stand!
Chadley, you okay?
I believe so, yes.
Tell me I didn't dream that shit.
Correct. That was no dream, Cloud. You and I were there, together. Wherever there was, that is. I presume it was another dimension.
Nothing's ever simple.
I sense exasperation. I, however, am emboldened to solve this mystery. I only hope that you will assist me in my quest for answers.